be Mullein, I think.
That could be that really soft plant I've seen at Flea and Dyke, and that could be the tall fern, but that could be what that is.